new Hebrew lesson with Ahava. Today, I'm going to teach you the seasons of the year. So guys, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel and remember to click the bell to be notified about new videos. Yeah, let's start with the first word. Seasons, in Hebrew we say Onot. Onot. Seasons of the year Onot Hashana. Onot Hashana. Spring Aviv. Aviv. Summer Kites. Kites. Autumn Stav. Stav. Winter Choref. Choref. So that's it. Next lesson we learn about the weather in Hebrew. Yalla, see you next Hebrew lesson. Later.